universe. What a concept. You know, the universe is a little bit like the human hand. For example, you have Grauman's center right here, and then you have Undiscovered Worlds and Sector 8, and up here, it's the Tillman's Crest. So you can kind of picture that it's a little bit like a leaf or it's not a bowl.
The universe is beautiful. Something like a new woman that I was gonna date. You're dark and you're massive and you have a black hole. And all of those elements I wanna explore just like you would explore on a new date. You wanna dive deep into them and feel around and just see what's gonna come out of that. The time it takes to get from one star to another star is instant. You need to travel at the speed of light. And us humans can't even fathom the concept of that kind of time because it's really, 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 really fun to think about taking a speed of light ride.
If you could put the universe into a tube, you'd end up with a very long tube, probably extending twice the size of the universe, because when you collapse the universe, it expands and it would be, you wouldn't want to put it into a tube. Picture a hot dog bun and throw all the stars, the hundreds of stars that there are in the universe into a bag, and put the universe into a bag, and you all of a sudden, they become, when I was a child, there was thought to be 9 planets, but there are now 90 planets.
You know, the ultimate fate of the universe is so dark and mysterious that it generates butterflies in my stomach, and that goes to tickles in my spine, and that creates goose pimples, and then that penetrates my mind, and then the whole Big Bang
Stars can be fun. A lot of people say, Donna, you get so wrapped up in the physics of it, don't you have any fun? I say, well, I go up and I look at the stars through my telescope and I see the little dipster, or I see the big dipster. Every star has a sister star, a little bit like two eyeballs. If you can imagine, if you could see the other side of my eyeball, you'd see a 360 degree